I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two. Wipe my brow and tell.
I vow to laugh with you, wipe away your tears. I vow to make the bed almost every morning, to fill the Brita container and to close the shower curtain. I vow to choose you even on the days you don't want to. I promise to be the partner you need, to love without condition, and to stand by your side.
Welcome, everyone. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I did.
Brittany, with this ring, I'm giving you my promise to always love you, to cherish you, to honor you, to comfort you. I promise that I will always love you.
Therefore, it's my joyful honor to officially acknowledge your union as husband and wife, that you can seal the deal with a kiss.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Better when we're together.
Say, you know, I love you. Everybody here loves you. We want to congratulate you so much.
It's been such a treat and a pleasure to watch these two fall deeper and deeper in love. I can't wait for all of the years and the fun times and the little children that are coming and the many memories that we're going to all share.